So I'm back here at Pomps. Once again, coming back for Pompanos. They're running, so my target for today, we got live shrimp. I'm gonna cut in half, but today I'm gonna try to use the goofy jig, which is this right here. Goofy jig, I put a teaser there. And then I put a teaser here at the bottom. Put two teasers and see how that works. So that's my setup. And I'm going to try to use both the shrimp and this setup. Just which one catches more pompanos. But anyways, anything that will bite, but the target is pompanos. Oh, there we go. First one. The first fish. The pompano. Yeah, it feels like a pompano. Huh? Yeah, it's a nice pompano. Yeah. Oh yeah, he's not going anywhere. Nice pompano. Yeah. 14. Keeper 12. I don't know what this is. This is not a pompano. Oh, it's a blood count. That's your buddy right there. It is a black drum. No. Nah, black drum. Oh, it's a Pompano. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's a nice one. Give me my net. Give me my net. Pompano. Sí, está grande. Almost 16.
It's a grandísimo.
16.
Sí.
That better be a keeper, man. Thirteen and a half. Great, man. This is the goofy jig. The way I set it up, I put a teaser up here. Then I got the goofy jig with a small teaser on the bottom. I'll go ahead con el goofy jig. A ver, este chiquito. Okay, one with the goofy jig. Let's see how big this one is. Ten and a half.
Give me that one.
Huh? Este es 10 y medio.
10 y medio.
Sí.
No se puede, ¿verdad?
Tiene que ser 11. Hope this is a good one. Ah, it came off. Oh no, it didn't. I thought it did. I think that's a keeper. Check on it, echo on it. Con el goofy jig. Once y medio. Oh no, this is a pompano. This is a pompano. It's not a blue. Yeah, it's running like a pompano. Yeah, it's a pompano. Yeah. Another keeper. Huh? Yeah, I just changed it to red, by the way. Twelve and a half.